football.
Hello, I'm a supporter. Hello,
football fancy. This I is your favorite okay. sports channel.
As a day and
sports
as a time.
Analysis. Here you get all the updates
about football.
Once again, to your favorite sports highlight.
Here we talk
football
about
highlight, match highlight,
analysis.
Here you get analysis,
update, transfer update,
the TV Premiership
update, fixture, and the table standing, as well as
analysis, especially highlight,
potential starting lineup,
transfer
analysis, table standing,
fixture.
So,
and
I'm here to share with you about Kaizer Chiefs targets.
I'm here to share with you
and complete the deal of TS Kaizer
Chiefs.
Prayer,
major update for Kaizer Chiefs.
So Kaizer Chiefs, I believe, to be monitoring several player ideas expected to reclaim drive at the end of the current term. This is a report from one media from South Africa.
He'll talk about
Sokala Duma.
Possesses South Africa teams.
He'll talk about Chipre United number one.
Has been linked with
more Mugera.
Blog
the publication
booster,
have talked about boys during
Kaizer
recent
Chiefs
months
have been
after
the
high successful
star
man of some time
tournament in this season 23.
By quotation,
made a top target for the struggling to carry the Chiefs.
Quotation said that
however,
it is fortunate
the
they could not get him last season
their plans
when he was still a keeper for now. They inquire about him even at the time after playing against his
Karisita
in the Nedbank Cup.
Right,
they started talking to the club, but it did not go far.
They are serious about him.
Amakos has sorted a keeper departure,
Laduma.
So there are no talk over the
as a source acknowledged that if this Galaxy
are
unlikely to rate their star, money to
share the sum of quotation. I think this is a management will start talking about goalkeeper at the end of the season.
There are some questions from
contracts end, but right now,
the others
will
be
Alama Boys.
Get
in other news,
Chiefs have not been close monitoring their transfer plans.
Coach Calvin Johnson,
Mugera, the 27-year-old
January window
has been a
favoration
of keeping the squad
from
the
Galaxy
season.
Appear ahead
in his
maiden
season,
but
they will all find out at the end of
the
season.
While assisting
one
more
in
the
opening
half of the season,
as a man.
This is all about Kaizer Chiefs
ownership update.
Target
you are the Kaizer Chiefs fans.
Galaxy
what's your comment? What's your opinion?
About
what's your input about this?
Thanks for watching.